My name is Living from Kumulangong. Previously, today is when we were moving around with you. You said that the parliament, actually parliamentarians, should not play with the gallery. That's just a political question that you have put. What would be the pertinent issue that you wanted to handle, not to play with the gallery? Thank you.
Honourable members and for the state, I said we are going to discuss with sanity. Now I want you to mark my words. With sanity, without playing to the gallery. Playing to the gallery is where you want to stand to be seen when you're even saying nothing. That is what I said. That all members, we are going to discuss with sanity without playing to the gallery. If there is any issue that must be solved, mention the issue. Don't bring politics. Like what he has been discussing here, he's not playing to the gallery. He's here for the issues of the region. So I did not say that you are members of parliament. If I can be voted, is that what I said? The actually MPs are in very, very, very good support, both opposition, independent. Honorable Mabendus is independent for your information. Honorable Lanya Gilbert is FCC. Honorable Akol is FDC. Our is FDC? Yes. Is that your answer? Is your question answered? The one which is not answered. There are issues in this region that should be highlighted. They are not focused across the issues that they were going to discuss. Now, that's why your talking is in anticipation, which is not allowed in legislation. That is what they call legislating in anticipation. Because you don't know the issues that are going to be talked tomorrow. The issues that are going to be talked tomorrow, you don't know. Your work tomorrow is to listen. Okay?
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Let's go to the next question.